Minister Buttermer.
Good morning, Cathaoirleach, and Idris Borah, Quirin Falter, Riven Tara. Minister, welcome. This legislation is, as we all know, very important. It's one that we should all support and collaboratively and collectively work together, irrespective of ideology. And like Senator Byrne, I have no hang-up in encouraging development, be it private or public. And we do need construction federation. We do need developers. And in the old world, we call them builders, who build houses and who know what to do. And let's get back to doing that. This is an important debate tonight because, as I said, the housing crisis, Cathaoirleach and Minister, will be solved by a compendium of public and private, and also by planning reform, and also by empowering our local authorities. And Minister, kick-starting and incentivising, but also telling and instructing local authorities, you must build. And we must tackle, as we know, the issue of supply and affordability. There is no silver bullet. There is no panacea. Senator Warfield said we were in government for 10 years, but we can go back and we can parse through the Sinn Féin record in government in the North for 14 years if you want to. But that's not going to build a single house. It's not going to build a single house. And what we must do is implement the four measures in this bill around the issue of local authority affordable purchase scheme, the issue of the cost rental measures, the issue of the land development agency, and also the issue of the affordable purchase shared equity scheme, as Senator Cummins rightly said, the 75 million scheme, and also then the issue of the part five with 10% to 20%. And Minister, we know each other a long time. You're a straight shooter, you're a very tough man in the field, but you're a man who gets things done. And your legacy in politics, irrespective of what happens before or during, will be your tenure here. And I wish you and support you in every step of the way. And to the media people who say, if you come into the Fine Gael Parliamentary Party meeting on Wednesday, it'll be like the OK Corral, they're wrong. It won't be. Because we're interested in solving the housing crisis. We're not going to be up on Hill 16 waving a flag and shouting, come on, whatever. We're going to say, let's do it together. It's not about sloganeering, electioneering. It's about working. It's about getting boots on the ground and concrete and blocks put together. And Minister, all of us in our lives have been told and aspire to home ownership. That's the Irish model and mentality. And that's where the generation have been left behind, and unfortunately. And that's why we must try and get back to it. But as the Taoiseach rightly said last Thursday, 65 to 70% of our people, of our own citizens, own their own home. And we are in Fine Gael the party of home ownership, whether you like it or not. We are the party of home ownership. And you can laugh and giggle, and you can make all the faces you want to. That is what we are as a party.
We're the ones who build them, Jerry.
Well, there you go. And many of us are and have been concerned that that home ownership is being left out of reach of a generation. And that's our legacy, unfortunately, of the last decade. But now in this decade, we can build and rebuild and start building. You know, and when I hear the people criticising Owen Murphy when he was minister, some of those people had the ivory tower of being in opposition, never making a decision to only cross the road or come in here and give out. Or some of them were just to write a column or go up on Twitter or go out on the media and make smart comments without making a decision or having to make a decision. And I want to thank Owen Murphy for his tenure in his stewardship in the department and for his dedication to public life. Minister, as I said, the Help to Buy scheme, rebuilding the Ireland Home Loan, freeing up public land and the Land Development Agency are all parts of the tools that we can tackle this issue. The people of Ireland want Cathaoirleach houses to be built. They don't care how they're built. They want affordable houses. First-time buyers want to be able to have the luxury, not the luxury rather, want to be able to have the sanctity of their own key being turned in the safety of their own home. That's what they're looking for. And the local authorities, Minister, have a critical role to play in that. And sometimes, in my opinion, some of our local authorities have been found wanting. And I hope that we will give more power to our local authorities to ensure that they play a key role in the development of housing. Minister, you know, and we all know, housing supply must be increased. So I'll finish on this. Senator Byrne is right. Planning reform is so necessary. We need people to build. We need builders. Good old-fashioned builders who can build. We need to see, as we've seen in Cork City Council, a committed council working to build And I would challenge anybody in this house, come up to Bohoboy Road, come over to Deanrock Estate, come over to White Street, and you'll see public social houses being built, being provided for our fellow citizens. Minister, I commend you for your work and I wish you well.